I'm simply keeping an eye on her. What exactly would it take for one to tame such an adventurous slut?
Know his way around a blade?